You okay?
Okay.
Hey. No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Go, go, go!
Oh, I forgot how to play this game. I would like to kill him.
Console Domadra.
You get her. Oh, I need a weapon.
Keep going. Keep going.
Have you? Hold on tightly, boys.
Okay. We need to get the hell out of here now.
I couldn't sleep for days after I saw that last time.
All right, let's go.
Hey, no!
How did me jumping in water kill me? Let's just question that real quick.
Come on, no time to sightsee. Let's keep moving.
What's this, Elaine? Can you break something?
That'll come in handy.
I was about to say, I don't like that. That was a choice. Pick up some weapons.
Like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. Bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Germans?
Mm-hmm.
Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible.
It will.
Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No.
So?
Not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
Sunshine.
That you're crazy. Let's go save your bloody world.
First things first. Any treasures?
More of those freaks.
Take cover. Here.
Stay back. Don't let them near you.
Who? Are these
what are those things?
Hard to kill, that's what.
I know, right? What are we
they bleed
to do?
Purple as though. They're like Twitch fanboys.
Just keep shooting.
Oh, God.
Great. Stay back! Don't let him
hear
you!
Nate!
I fucked it again. Me and grenades is not a match made in heaven.
Great. Stay back! Don't let him near you! Just keep shooting!
Conto mega sir!
Whoa! Catch!
Alright. Not a fan of this chief. These Thanos looking motherfuckers really do be doing some fucking snaps. I'll take this crossbow. Let the Chintamani stone.
Stop! Oh shit, those things blow up!
These crossbows are OP.
Stronger weapons than this.
That's for sure.
These crossbows are great, though. That is definitely not where I was aiming.
Come on, you can make these jumps. Sap. It's just like the resin. That stuff is flammable. Stand back.
Whoa. What the hell? Oh my god, what is that?
Doesn't look too creepy.
Some magical shizzle wizzle. Treasure. Up we go.
Now we're talking. Let's go.
It's just some real magical. She's a wizard right here.
Wait, that looks familiar. Of course. That must be where the Chintamani stone is.
The Chintamani stone. Temple water spout. Haha. I don't like these looks, especially
it's
like cover.
So beautiful.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
Does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
I don't like this. The aim of the game is to shoot anything blue, right? These guns don't look suspicious in this ancient temple. No, sir, nothing suspicious here.
Got company.
Again? Shh. Told you. Too damn quiet.
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Elena, get back.
Oh, these soldiers are crawling all over the place.
Soldiers, I'm in my own little world right here. For some reason,
get down.
Oof.
Look out!
Which motherfucker's using? Sit down, boy. That went okay. Who'd have thought that you couldn't use?
Got it.
A crossbow against body armor.
The counterweight's missing.
Well, you look about the right size.
Funny.
Why would it let me jump like that? What is it doing? Why won't it let me actually fucking climb?
All right, I'm on it.
Okay, here we go. That a little fine.
I am a little fine. I'm an idiot. I forgot you could not be stealthy when you've got two teammates.
Look out!
Those grenades are so OP, dude.
Yeah.
I'm just taking a chocolate break. Will you fuck off your grenades? This seems to be going well.
We'll see about that. Look out!
Fuck's sake. Okay, first shot. Couldn't fucking move. This is such a difficult place to fight.
Have some of this. Look out!
Easy.
You guys all right? What I need.
Whoopsie daisy. Look at this dude.
Looks like we need to get up to that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
Yes, let's put the horse before the cart. Oh, here we go.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
Right, is there a way across, do you think? Oh ho ho ho! Treasure!
There it is.
I wonder what's gonna happen next. Some sort of explosion? Definitely a reason for all these, right? What the fuck just happened? As if you got the balls to shoot at me when I've got a fucking sniper rifle. This weapon. Just what I need.
Watch out for the guys with the slings!
Where did my crossbow go?
They just keep coming!
Guys with the slings!
They just keep coming!
And they don't stop coming. Break through the walls and they hit the ground running. Fuck's sake.
Watch out for the guys with the slings. They just keep coming.
Watch out for the guys with the slings.
Guns up, Somerset. Guns up, Somerset.
They just keep coming. Okay, all clear.
Holy fuck. I had to use an RPG to fucking buy them. I assume the tinted mining stone goes on there once we're done.
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
What could possibly go wrong?
Come on, we better hurry. All right, we're almost there.
Holy macaroni.
There it is. The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
We didn't beat them here.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. Something's not right.
What do you mean?
This isn't the Chintamani stone.
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the Tree of Life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
Holy fuckeroo.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree.
Drop a grenade on him.
Oh my god. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin, and it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, Sherlock.
Well done. Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazarevich beat you to it? I'm afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party. What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Are we sure about
that? We can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
Elena, you fucking tit.
No.
Oh my god.
Elena! Okay, you're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Just stop, Lazarevich, go!
Not a chance, come on.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
All right, this way.
This can't possibly be
Lazarevich.
Screw Lazarevich.
We have to get Elena out of here.
I'll clear the way.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on. Wait here.
See you, guys.
Come on, keep moving!
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it. Watch out. Okay.
Fucking
we're
gonna
here we go. Okay, hang back.
See you, Jackass.
Come
Uh-oh, indeed.
Keep going!
Okay, we're gonna move. Come on. You can do it. There we go. Come on, let's step over this.
Watch your step.
You can do it. Come on, one big step. Okay, here we go. Let's duck through now. There we go.
Chloe.
Thanks. I think that's the last of them. Hey, Elena, how you doing, huh?
Not good.
Just hang in good. There, okay?
Count on me.
Head for the gate. Go as fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Look, Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Okay. Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide.
Oh, well.
And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Pop down, Nighty baby. Can we loot back here? No, okay.
Shit.
Blow it up. Please let me poison it instead. Well then, that's how we save Elena. Hola, amigo.
Drake! Hold your fire! Hold your fire! He's mine.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type.
He's gonna get back up.
No. No, no, no. You have got to be kidding me.
This is definitely the final fucking fight, right?
You cannot defeat me!
You sure about that?
Piss.
I will crush you. Bring it on.
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
Stand your ground and fight!
And why the fuck would I ever do that?
You think you can stop me?
Behead him.
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
Bring it on! No! You will not stand in the way of destiny!
Holy fuckaroni.
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
No!
Fuck off with you, you fucking cunt.
You think you can stop me? Drake!
I'm a little bit fucked here, boys.
You will not stand in the way of destiny!
Skadoosh.
Have some of these!
Come on, die!
You, motherfucker.
Stand your ground like a man.
Go and sip the umpire stuff, I dare you, motherfucker.
Zarovich!
Kill him.
You think I am a monster?
I know.
But you're no different from me, Blake. How many men have you killed?
How many, just today?
That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Do it!
No.
don't have the will.
Maybe not.
But they do.
But they do.
No!
Why do we always destroy everything around us?
Holy shit!
How many times have we run over broken things? I tried to jump in, it's got stuck on the fucking thing.
Holy shit!
Why does it always happen to me?
Nate?
Chloe!
Nate! Whoa! Jesus!
Run!
What?
Behind you!
Huh?
Look out! Hang on!
Get off me!
Run!
Up you go.
That's it.
Oh, let's go.
Come on. Come on. We gotta get her out of here. Up we go.
Come on. Sunshine. What the hell did you do back there?
Oh, you know, save the world. You got her? Damn it, we gotta move faster. Let's go. Hold on, all right? Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
She did it, dude.
Ekla Sheffer Kerala Gabuchigre.
Tujiche.
Elena's alive. Sheffer's dead. Facts.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. It suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy.
Tell her?
Tell her.
Chloe.
No. My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
So, no giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure of that?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. Which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
Oh, no.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Uh-huh.
You did good, Nate. I think he'd approve.
Yeah?
Uh-huh. So where do we go from here, huh?
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was gonna die?
4.
4?
Yeah, why?
A 4.
Yeah.
You were at least an 8.
An 8?
You were a total 8.
An 8? Those guardian things were an 8.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a 10?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh, my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I saw
had you,
you
all
shed
along.
Tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you 5. How's that?
It wasn't that lovely. Alright, we're gonna take a quick break.